continuing Anoy Mutation EM. Still not sure I'm saying that right.
Hey. Nexus are dealing with it. Sigrid has also been released.
The Gatekeeper Project is reinstated.
Didn't the Consortium freeze it? Who is behind it? Is it C? If Test Subject 06 has awakened, will we repeat the same disaster that happened 18 years ago?
I'll go get Sigrid first. We'll deal with 06 later. Wait for me to return.
I will go evacuate the staff.
Hey, Ayane. Did you get anything on Proteus?
Not much. He underwent tons of cyber surgery. I don't have any images of him after that.
Fine. At least we know he's in Harbor Town. We'll find him.
It's my turn!
Shut up! Whose turn is it?
It's me. Proteus introduced me.
You have an invitation.
But... Proteus...
I don't care if the president himself introduced you. You need an invitation.
Thank you. Mm. Thank you. Hi. Hey. No fighting in the bar!
Hey!
Follow me. Let's go find the Walter Rallai.
Let's go.
Every year, I meet a few fearless men. As for women, you're the second one I've met. Don't ask me who the first one was. Get on board. The ship is ready. Ah, there you are. Get on board.
How rude.
Ah, sorry. You remind me of a friend. I couldn't help taking a photo of you. Pretty girl. A pleasure to meet you. Hey, allow me to tell you a story. To make up for my rudeness.
No need.
Come on. My friend was the finest among the children. Kind-hearted and decisive. She'd often help other kids during training. One day, their instructor gave them a difficult task. The children all had to make a choice, and all hesitated. But she stepped up and finished the task with excellence. Yet, when she came back, she found out that all the other kids had died because of her choice. She was distraught, blaming herself for the others' deaths. She committed suicide. But this was not the end. Time was set back to before the task. This time, she made the right choice and saved all the children.
Are you finished yet?
Where are my manners? I shouldn't have startled you.
That's enough. I want to rest.
Hey! Why did you leave? Huh? Who's that?
I don't know. Some weirdo.
We're almost there.
Ayane? Ayane? I guess she's asleep. Thank you. Ayane, I don't know how much time I have left, but I'll make sure we see the real ocean first. I promise.
I will wait here. Now, it's up to you. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you for bringing us here.
What? I fall asleep? I'm ready, Anne. Go! Go, go! Go, go, go!
Whoa, easy. Let's get going.
Damn! Help me! Please help!
Here's your map.
Damn losers from cell block.
Hey, keep it down.
The rest are off duty and we're tracking down a prisoner.
Warden's real pissed off. Better find him fast.
I'm coming for ya!
Dead.
Environment.
think I'll stop here for tonight. Have a good day or night, everyone.